Today I'm going to show you guys how to make fluffy slime. I don't have very much shaving cream, so we'll see how much comes out. I guess that's all I have. Then you put glue in. Then with whatever you have, right now I have a pencil, go ahead and stir it up. Then I'm gonna use saline solution. Make it nice and fluffy. Then you get this nice, fluffy slime. Super easy. You can put whatever colors in you want. Super easy to color your slime with markers. You could also use food coloring. I like to use markers. Gives it kind of a lighter color. Even though you kind of need to, you don't like add extra. Okay, so now I have it pretty pink. I'm gonna start with my blue. Gonna clean up what's in the bowl. That's how you make puffy slime. Thanks so much for watching. Have a great day.